We owe a lot to the San Jose State students. Their example was inspirational and invaluable in getting the Eureka Fair Wage Act on the ballot this November 2014. So my name is Verbena Leah, and I'm here with my comrades James and Etta as part of the Fair Wage Folks. We're from Eureka, California, a city of 27,000 people on the far northern coast. We are excited to be part of the movement to raise wages that is sweeping this state and nation. In early 2012, when a small group of us began to strategize the Eureka Fair Wage Act, we were in the throes of an economic depression with double-digit unemployment and the state's worst poverty rate in Eureka. On top of that, the Eureka City government had colluded with the world's largest and greediest retail corporation, Walmart, to sneak Walmart into Eureka after the people had voted against its presence in our community, in our city. The Fair Wage folks announced our intention to file a minimum wage ordinance on the day that Walmart opens. The ordinance will require all large employers to pay a $12 minimum wage in the city of Eureka. The Eureka Fair Wage Act, aka the minimum wage ordinance, will pass in November 2014, and we expect to have similar results as the folks in San Jose have found. When you raise the pay of the workers, the whole community benefits. People organizing at a grassroots level throughout the country are crafting wage initiatives to meet the unique needs of their local communities. The underlying and fundamental problem is that wages are too low, so we're all doing something to solve that problem. We are proud to be here today with all of you, thrilled to be part of this movement, lifting each other over the hurdles created by racism, sexism, greedy corporations, backroom government deals, mass incarceration, and perpetual war.